this world, there's enough poverty and frustration and anger and passion. There will never be a shortage of martyrs.
It's like these men, huh? These men who are dispensable to you. These men who blow themselves up in the name of Allah, who kill their own brothers and sisters, huh? There is no place in the Koran for the murder of innocent people and suicide. You know that.
It's a good try. But the Koran says, you speak Arabic, no? لا تحسبن الذين قتلوا في سبيل الله أمواتا بل أحياء عند ربهم يرزقون.
So you misinterpret the one book you believe in. But are you pure? Or are you just as corrupt as the capitalist Westerners that you despise? To me, you are fucking slaves. You're slaves to the Saudi oil sheiks and the Wahhabi oil money that funds you. When that oil money runs out, my friends, you will all fucking disappear into the ashes of history.